Monster Meditation.
With Rosita and me, Andy.
Oh, baby
Rosita,
Dave,
it's almost time for school. Is that?
But
you ready?
Not sleepy.
Almost.
Elmo just wants to play.
I don't.
What's that, baby David?
Monster Meditation.
You want to hear another
with
bedtime
Rosita
story?
And me, Andy.
Okay.
Let's do that again.
Once
so slowly
upon a
breathe
time.
In. There was a monster when we still want to play and have a lot of energy in our bodies. So, how about we do a fun
very
monster
good
meditation,
so
Elmo, to calm down for bed.
Breath. And we're going to watch our bellies
meditation
as we breathe in.
It's an activity to help you get ready for bed.
Belly buddy breathing with us.
Oh, you and baby David can follow along too.
Wonderful.
So let's
hold
begin with some
right
soothing
belly
breaths.
Oh,
take a slow, deep
like
breath
this
in.
Exactly.
And now slowly
like
breathe out.
Now slowly breathe in.
Elmo.
And then
now,
slowly breathe
let's
out.
Let's end with one more deep breath.
Focus on calm.
Slowly breathe in.
And in with your tummy.
And
let's
slowly
do this three
breathe
times
out
together. Belly out.
Great work. Are you feeling
and
sleepy, Elmo?
In.
Elmo? Oh,
belly
good
out.
Night, Elmo. Sweet dreams.
Belly in.
And good night, baby David.
Belly out. And belly in. Nice job, Rosita. Come, Rosita. Ooh, and it sounds like the bus is here. What's the matter, Rosita?
Oh, I forgot something.
What did you forget?
This. Adios, Carmen. Mwah. Gracias, Señor Andy. Adios, puppy.
Have a great first day, Rosita.